Angela here. I'm with Kyle from Slowtide, and they're one of the coolest towel brands here.
You say towel brands, right?
Yeah, towels and blankets.
Okay, and super high quality. I love them. And Kyle, why don't you first tell us a little bit about Slowtide?
Cool. We started about a little over two years ago. We started with art-inspired beach towels, and now we're expanding into bath towels and blankets, and we do some fitness towels and travel towels, and kind of grow in the category.
Cool. What makes you guys special compared to the other towels out there?
Yeah, we entered the market in early time. At the time we entered, there was not really any towel brand really doing what we were doing, and we saw an opportunity that was, you know, kind of a blank space in the surf industry and kind of lifestyle market, and created something cool, a cool story around it. We do artist collaborations and towels, something that people use every single day of their lives in the bath, the shower, the pool, and so kind of giving it a little new life to it and making it cooler.
Yeah, I love the looks, I love the designs, and the quality is like super cool.
Nice.
And for our surfers out there, the surf poncho is amazing.
That's been a huge hit. We just launched that this holiday. Just taken off. We sold out of them like right away.
And
we're like trying to get them back in stock pretty quick now.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right. So I can shoot some quick questions at you.
Okay.
So describe Surf Expo in three words.
Three words. Busy. Exciting and party?
Yeah.
Always good parties? I don't know.
That's true.
Yeah.
What is your favorite product your team is exhibiting and why?
It's always a tough question. It's like picking your favorite kid.
Yeah.
I did grab something that's new for us that I'm really excited about. This is our travel towels. So this is the walking travel towel inspired by a Mexican blanket print. It's 100% recycled materials, which is kind of favorite part about it. So it's great for traveling. It kind of crunches up to be like really small. You can throw it in your bag and it absorbs water amazing. And it's all recycled, so it's really cool.
So it absorbs. It's really thin. So
it's really thin, and it's really, it doesn't feel like it would, but it's, we've done a lot of R&D on it and testing, and it's amazing how good it works.
That's nice.
Insane, yeah.
I'll have to get one.
For sure.
Any predictions for the surf industry in 2018?
People are going to sell more towels. I think there's a lot of big brands that have changed and merged and gone out of business, and a lot of big retailers, and a lot of small brands and small retailers are doing things differently and thinking forward, and whether it's, you know, guys across like Rorick or us, or just other brands that are focused on a certain demographic and a certain product, and just have something new to offer to the table than just kind of the same old stuff.
Yeah, I think there's room now for a smaller brand
Absolutely.
To come in and get some market share with the bigger brands
Absolutely.
That have owned the market for so long.
Yep.
And any other booths you'd like to recommend for people to go see?
Dude, that's so tough because we have so many friends at so many booths. I don't want to say one and then be like, here nearby us, there's our friends over here at Banks Journal, which is one of our favorite clothing brands. It's what I'm modeling today. We have actually Rorick's behind us. We have a collaboration with them in our summer line. So it worked out well. We're kind of side by side with them.
We were in the SEMA thing, and Ryan our advisor. So
awesome. Yeah, Ryan's a great dude. We're stoked to collaborate with them. And there's a ton. I mean, you guys seem like you're doing awesome. I haven't used it yet, but it seems awesome.
You'll have to get one.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
So where can everyone find Slowtide?
You can find us on our website, slowtide.co. We're in a lot of surf shops like Jack's, Ron John, Heritage, TNC, and then like Nordstrom and REI are the bigger ones.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So